Welcome to the channel The Practical Study. Guys, today we are going to learn that how to calculate the size of a room air conditioner. Before moving ahead, it is to request you, please subscribe our channel. Before going to move towards the calculation, first we need to know what is 1 ton of refrigeration. Cooling capacity of an air conditioner or refrigerator equals to 12,000 British thermal unit per hour. So 1 ton is equal to 12,000 BTUs. How BTU was discovered or how we can relate to understand? For example, you have 1 ton of ice and this ice is kept in a room. So the heat which is required to melt the complete ice in 24 hours is equal to 12,000 BTU or 1 ton of refrigeration. Hope you understand, guys. Let's move towards the calculation. For calculation of size of room air conditioner, several parameters are involved. We need to calculate the total heat load in BTUs. And then we divide these BTUs with 12,000 to get how much ton of refrigeration we required or how much ton AC we need to install in our room. So for calculation of total heat load, as you can see in the screen, there is a formula. Total heat load is equal to room area BTU plus windows BTU plus total occupant BTU, means total occupant means how many people are in the room, plus equipment BTUs means how many electrical equipments are installed in your room, like computer, ceiling fan, or you can say refrigerator or anything else, plus lighting BTU, that how much lights are installed in your room, because light emits heat. So by calculating individually all factors and then summing up, we will be able to calculate the room air conditioner size. So how we calculate room area BTU? It's very simple. We multiply length by width with 337. 337 is the figure which converts the meter square of room or meter square of your room into BTU. Similarly, for windows BTU calculation, now there are two types of windows. If the window is south facing window or either the window is north facing window, because both have different calculation. For example, for south window BTU, south facing window length multiplied by width multiplied by 870. 870 is simply the factor which is converting the meter square into BTU. Now north facing window, similarly, you have to multiply length into width into 165. So total windows BTU will be equal to the sum of south windows BTU plus north windows BTU. If there are no blinds on the windows, then you have to multiply the total windows BTU with 1.5. If there is no window in your room, then you can skip this step. So total occupant, number of occupants multiplied by 400. So it is considered that per person emits heat of 400. Now for calculation of equipment BTU is equal to total wattage for all equipments. Let's suppose there is one computer in your room, then one computer normally takes 120 watts of energy. Multiply this factor with 3.5, you will get equipment BTU. And for lighting BTU, you have to calculate total wattage for all lightings and then need to multiply it with 4.25. Now let's consider a practical example. Suppose we have a room of size 3 meter by 3 meter, and this room has two computers of 120 watt each. There are total two LED bulb of 14 watt each and one tube light of 10.5 watt. Normally two persons are in room. There is one window in north side of size 1 meter by 1 meter without blind. Calculate the size of air conditioner. So what the data we have given, room size is equal to 3 meter by 3 meter, north window size is equal to 1 meter by 1 meter, number of occupants is equal to 2, equipment wattage is equal to 240 watts and lighting watts is equal to 38.5 watts. So as we know, the formula to calculate the heat load is room area BTU plus window BTU plus total occupant BTU, equipment BTU and lighting BTU. So step number one, room area BTU calculation is equal to length into width into 337. So we get 3033 BTU. Step number two, we have north side window but no south side window, so south window BTU will be 0 and north window will be 1 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 165. So total windows BTU 165, because there is no blind in the window, so we have to multiply 165 with 1.5. so total windows BTU will be 247.5. step number 3, total occupants BTU is equal to number of people multiplied by 400. So there are two people in the room, 2 multiplied by 400 is equal to 800 BTU. Step number 4, equipment BTU, total wattage for all equipments, since there are two computers in the room, so total wattage of the equipments is 240. This will be multiplied by 3.5 and total equipment BTU will be 840 BTU. Step number 5, lighting BTU, total wattage for all lighting multiplied by 4.25, and we have total wattage for all lighting is 38.5. by multiplying it with 4.25, we will get 163.6 BTU. so putting all values into the equation, we get 5084 BTU. now as we know that 110 is equal to 12,000 BTU, so by dividing 5084 BTU by 12,000, we get 0.42 ton of refrigeration. That means an AC of 0.5 ton will be sufficient for that room. Or if 0.5 ton AC is not available, then you can move to the 0.75 ton. So guys, this was our today's video. I hope you enjoy it. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and give your feedback through comments.